muchachos, was Diwali. What Diwali is a celebration to celebrate light over dark, or happiness over evil. The best part of Diwali, I think, is doing the fireworks. And this is me with my bigger brother in my traditional clothes, and this is me using fireworks. This is the story of Rama and Sita. Once upon a time, Rama and Sita lived in a village called Ayodhya. One day, an evil king named Ravan kidnapped Sita. Then they had a fight. Rama defeated Ravan, and then they went back to their hometown, Ayodhya. At the end, everybody welcomed them with lights and colorful oil lamps called diyas. Thank you.
Rohan, okay, who has questions, comments, connections for Rohan? What a wonderful presentation.
I like the pictures and the story.
Did you say?
I like the story.
Thank you for telling us that story. That was great.
The when you like talk about the reason why you celebrated, like do you celebrate for like that reason?
This is one thing I celebrated.
Yeah, but I'm saying like the story, is that why you celebrated?
No,
like the thing that happened in the story, right?
Yeah.
Is that why you celebrate Diwali?
Kind of.
Yeah.
Taniska?
I like everything about it.
It's fun.
I'm usually watching the movie about it.
About the story?
Mm-hmm. Etc.
What's your favorite part of Diwali?
Eating sweets. These things called kaju katli. They're like a diamond shaped sweets. Janisa.
Your PowerPoint was very creative.
Next up.
I also eat sweets on Diwali. Sometimes I give to my neighbors, and actually I have some kaju katli in my house.
Oh, nice.
Eve. I went to India, and like when I came back, I had all kinds of sweets, and I probably I had so many that I finished already 3 boxes of kaju katlis, but there's still like 3 or 5 more.
Let's give Rohan. It sounds like the sweets are delicious. Let's give Rohan a round of applause. Good job, and thank you for being brave and going first. All right, thanks, buddy. Do I have a